Okay, we're gonna set up a laser on stage with a projection zone. It's just with a GrandMA, so it's just a DMX setup. So first of all, we're gonna select a pattern. In this case, it's a test pattern. The test pattern is on 255. Normally, this is where we have it. So it's just a special pattern. And then we go to the dimmer and we put the dimmer to 100%. You see, we have the output. So this is the test pattern outputting at 100%, full blast. Now we move on to the setup mode. And this is a very special and important thing. You go to mode one, select setup mode. Then you go mode two, setup mode as well. And now the projection switches to setup mode. It flashes. And you see now as it's flashing, the setup mode is engaged. So this is now in setup mode with a flashing projection. So what we can do now is we can use the controls you use for normal DMX control for setting up the laser. So in this case, we select X and Y size because we want to reduce the size of the projection. So we have X and Y size. So in this case, we have size Y. Just try to capture everything. And we reduce the size Y to get that as overhead projection. Look at that. So we have this as overhead projection. This is too small now because this is just one line, but we want to increase that a bit. Go a bit more, bit bigger. Yeah, this is fine because we then gonna move it a bit higher up. So we go to position. And now we move the position slightly higher so it shoots above the FOH. That looks quite good. So we have this set. We want to have the projection as wide as possible, but as high as possible to not shoot into the audience. Now we want to save and store these settings because it's unsafe to have that just with DMX, but we're in setup mode. So what we're going to do is we select mode, select one. Now we go to save settings. And mode select two and save settings as well. Now it flashes three times, 1, 2, 3, which indicates that the settings have been saved. After that, we just need to reset all the settings we just made for the live operation and we're good to go. And everything that we're gonna do in the future will happen within that set zone.